The Maxi TPMS TS-508 is a new generation complete TPMS tool, providing two service modes for fast and powerful repair options: Quick and Advanced. Quick mode performs basic functions: scan and program MX sensors, display vehicle-specific relearn procedures, check MX sensor information and OE sensor information. Need to test or activate a sensor? Select Quick mode from the large color display. Select the vehicle make, model and year. Select Scan sensor. Place the tool alongside the sensor on the tire. Press Y and the tool will scan the sensor attempting to activate it. If the sensor is good, the sensor ID, tire pressure, temperature and battery condition will display. Need to program an MX sensor? Select Program sensor and choose one of the three programming methods. If the existing sensor can be activated, the technician can program a new MX sensor with a copy by activation mode. Or use copy by input programming. Read the ID off the existing sensor and manually input the ID into the tool and program the MX sensor. Autel's new auto-create method can program up to 16 sensors with a press of a button. It's a great feature for fleet technicians. Need the relearn procedures for a specific vehicle? Select Relearn procedures. The relearn procedures for every TPMS-equipped US, Asian, and European vehicle will display on the screen. Now we come to the Advanced mode. Advanced mode performs complete TPMS functions. Check sensor and diagnose TPMS system status. Program MX sensors. Display relearn procedure and perform sensor position relearn. Check OE sensor information, MX sensor information, and OBD locations. To do complete TPMS service in the advanced mode, we will need the OBD cable to connect TS-508 to the vehicle. TPMS diagnose. Follow the on-screen instructions to activate all the sensors. When all the sensors have been triggered, the OBD diagnose option will come out. When connected to the vehicle via the OBD2 port, the TS-508 can access the TPMS module to read and compare the registered IDs with those activated at the wheel and retrieve system codes. The status screen enables the technician to identify at a glance the cause of the TPMS error and to see if the module contains codes too. Program sensor. Besides the three sensor programming options in quick mode, the advanced mode offers the additional MX sensor programming option. Copy by OBD. Press Y to continue. TS-508 will automatically read sensor IDs from the ECU and display the IDs on the screen. Place the MX sensor near the top of the TS-508 and select one sensor ID. Press Y to copy the ECU sensor ID into the MX sensor. Position relearn. The TS-508, when connected to the OBD2 port and operating in the advanced mode, can relearn IDs directly to the TPMS module by performing OBD relearn. More than 35% of today's vehicles require sensors with new IDs be relearned this way. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions about our products, please visit our website or simply contact us.